Hi, my name is Hoan Kim Nguyen. I'm a 14-year-old girl from Belsa City, Vietnam. Today, I'm going to talk about the statement. Do you believe in enough things is possible? As you know, no one wants to be failed. But naturally, failure is one of the most important things for to grow up. You may know Walt Disney, the creator of Mickey Mouse. His first animation company went bankrupt. He was fired by a new editor because he lacked imagination. J.K. Rowling is the author of the famous novel Harry Potter. Her first Harry Potter manuscript was rejected by 12 publishers before the Bloomsbury picked it up. Helen Keller's illness left her both blind and deaf, but she overcame everything to become an author, a lecturer, a political activist, and get a Bachelor of Arts degree. But do you ever think what would happen if these people stop it, believe in themselves? And what would have happened if they had been afraid of failing again? When you have difficulties, don't stop unbelieving. Just think about your target, about what you always want, and about your dream. Remember to ask yourself, will you be sad if you give up? Will you regret? And will you do it again and again until you're satisfied? Then you must do everything you could to make it become possible for you to do. I mean, you may follow this. If you can fly, then run. If you can run, then walk. If you can walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. An arrow can only be shot by pulling it backwards. So, when life is dragging you back with difficulties, it means that it's going to launch you into something great. So, just focus and keep aiming. Don't be afraid of failure. It's the key for you to open the door of your future. Just keep moving forward and never lose faith in what you did, because nothing is impossible. Thank you for listening.